Hello friends, find the value of a if 5 to the power 4 equal to a minus 2 to the whole power 4. Let's have a solution here. This is same as a minus 2 to the power 4 equal to 5 to the power 4 a minus 2 to the power 4 minus 5 to the power 4 equal to 0. It can be written as a minus 2 square to the whole power 2 minus 5 square to the whole power 2 equal to 0. As we know, a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, then it will be a minus 2 square plus 5 square, a minus 2 square minus 5 square equal to 0. Either a minus 2 square plus 5 square equal to 0, or a minus 2 square minus 5 square equal to 0. Solve this first as a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So it will be a square minus 2a2 plus 2 square plus 5 square equal to 0. A square minus 2 times 2, 4a plus 2 times 2, 4 plus 5 times 5, 25 equal to 0. A square minus 4a plus 24 plus 4, 29 equal to 0, which is like quadratic equation. A is 1, b is minus 4, c is 29. Apply quadratic formula. A equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. A equal to, put the values here, b is minus 4 plus minus square root b is minus 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 29 over 2a is 1. A equal to minus minus plus 4 plus minus square root 4 times 4, 16, minus minus plus minus 4 times 29 is 116 over 2. Next, A equal to four plus minus square root 16 minus 116, we have minus 100 over 2. A equal to four plus minus square root 100 is 10 square minus 1 over 2, a equal to 4 plus minus square root of 10. We have 10 and square root of minus 1 over 2, a equal to 4 plus minus 10. Square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers over 2. A equal to 2 common here. We have 2 times 2, 4 plus minus 2 times 5, 10. I over 2. 2 and 2 cancels. We get A equal to 2 plus minus 5, I. 2 complex solutions. In the next step, we have a minus 2 square minus 5 square equal to 0. As we know, a square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b, apply here. We have a minus 2 plus 5, a minus 2 minus 5 equal to 0. A minus 2 plus 5, we have plus 3. A minus 2 minus 5 is minus 7 equal to 0. Either a plus 3 equal to 0 or a minus 7 equal to 0. A is minus 3 and a is plus 7. So we have two real solutions, and finally we have four solutions here. A1 is minus 3, A2 is 7, and A3 is 2 plus 5, 5, A4 is 2 minus 5, 5, 4 complex solutions. If we verify here, five to the power 4 equal to a minus 2 to the power 4, put the value of a is 7. Then we have 5 to the power 4 equal to 7 minus 2 to the power 4. 5 to the power 4, 7 minus 2 is 5 to the power 4. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.